This is Becoming Fungi, Becoming Forest, performing the Mycelial City. We will move slowly, feeling something approaching tree time or forest time. Notice that this is not just a place for humans. Notice the city is alive with other sentience. There are other non-human beings also going about their lives. Bring your attention to the scents, movements, sounds, and images of the mycelial city. You are already entangled.
There is movement here, and this is a place of branches. This is a place of cobblestones and railings. This is a place of steps and benches. This is a place of people passing through. In the beginning were the mosses, higher than houses, higher than buildings, lent their roots to plants to feed us. Now plants rise tall. And fungus writhes beneath us. Fungus feeding trees, feeding. Fungus. Feeding trees, feeding. We are a city. Feel your way. Feel your way through the city. Feel your way. Past these trees, past these hundred lamps, over mosses trying to grow, brambles and hollies, plants invisible underfoot, your feet pressing down, plants rising up. Feel your way through the concrete system. We are people passing through. We are people passing through. Let us go. Let us go.
I invite you to join me in this place with the intention that just for now, we might form ourselves here as a temporary community, a network, if you like, slowing down into something that is often called tree time or forest time. And I can say that this time together might feel significant to me or to you or to us, but actually, in relation to forest time, it is minuscule or slight relative to that temporal life of trees. It is early morning, a Sunday in the summer. The birds are singing and the world is awakening to another new day. A boy stands in a clearing in the woods, in quiet wonder. He is 10 years old. He can feel the presence of all of the trees around him. And this morning, this clearing in the woods becomes like a church for him. The trees are in congregation with him somehow, and from this moment forward, the natural world will become one of his main teachers and a constant in his life. T5, common ash, 11 metres, mature tree in good physical condition and fair structural condition. Located along the eastern site boundary, stands upon planting border within a small cluster of three other ash trees. It has a leaning tendency and a canopy bias to the east, slightly suppressed specimen. Estimated remaining contribution time, 20 to 40 years. Preliminary works recommendation, remove tree as part of the proposed development plan, fell to ground level. I met someone a few weeks back who walked with me in ancient woodland. She told me she has walked in this woodland for 25 years, two human generations. This ancient woodland is called Piles Coppice. It's just a few miles from here, and Piles Coppice has not been touched or managed by human folk for almost 100 years. As I walked with her, she pointed out a hazel tree that disobeys the common statement that hazel trees are short-lived. This one is ancient, she says. There are plans afoot to fell many trees in this place. T7, Norway maple, 14 metres, mature tree in good physical condition and fair structural condition, located along eastern boundary of site, underside of first branch on the north side, has been damaged, likely by a high-sided vehicle. Estimated remaining contribution time, 20 to 40 years. Preliminary works recommendation, remove tree as part of the proposed development plan, fell to ground level. T12, London Plain, 15.5 metres, mature tree in good physical condition and good structural condition, located beyond the southern boundary of the site, establishing from a pavement tree pit on the corner of Gosford Street and Cox Street. Roots are beginning to unearth the surfacing, well-balanced canopy showing dense bud coverage. Significant amenity value given public realm location. Estimated remaining contribution time more than 40 years. Preliminary works recommendation. No works required at the time of inspection. This city place stretches beyond and below in surfaces hard and certain of their shape. There is another network knitting across, below pavement, joining tree to remembered tree. A liveliness bursting with potential, multiplied life force just carrying on. Some humans are heavy with loss. They, we, I, you, feel it all and still hope. T5, common ash, 11 metres, mature tree in good physical condition and fair structural condition, a leaning tendency and a slightly estimated remaining contribution time, 20 to 40 years, preliminary works recommendation. Remove tree as part of the proposed development plan, fell to ground level. T7, Norway maple, mature tree in good physical condition and fair structure. Underside of first branch on the north side has been damaged, likely by a high solar vehicle. Remove tree as part of the proposed development plan, fell to ground level. T70, Norway maple, 70 in good physical condition. Estimated remaining contribution time, more than 40 years, remove tree.